I wish you luck retrieving the helmet. As a wand carrier, you should have an advantage. Now, before you set off, do you have any questions?
What about this helmet makes it so special?
The helmet of Urtgot is an ancient and storied relic, forged during a time of unity among the goblin clans. It inspired greatness, that is, until it was no longer ours. Then it became something else. A symbol of what has been lost, of all that wizardkind has taken from us. Reclaiming it would mean a great deal to goblin kind and to Ranrok. He would be grateful to me should I return it.
It all seems clear to me now that we're here.
I do hope our alliance proves fruitful. Again, I wish you luck. I will remain here, eagerly awaiting your return. Please, be careful.
I don't like the looks of this.
Rebellion. It's sealed. Moths. Curious. Lumos. Merlin's beard. Rebellion. Rebellion. This can't be the Witch's tomb. Likely I need to go further. Lumos. Repair. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. I have a feeling I'm not alone here. Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. If I could power it somehow, it looks like it could be rotated. Lumos. Revelio. What's that hanging there? Looks precarious. go. No other way. Revelio. Revelio.
Jump.
Revelio. Lumos.
Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. This looks even more complex. Lumos. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. The witch's final resting place. Lodgok said the helmet was in her sarcophagus. A dead Ashwinder. I had to show this to Lodgok. I know there's a mechanism to open this door. Revelio. Lord Gok, the sarcophagus had been raided. I found no helmet, only a dead Ashwinder.
Damn! They got here first! We need to get it before Rookwood uses it to further ingratiate himself to Ranrok. I saw one of their campsites not far from here, but I fear you must go in alone.
Well, that fucking
my
work
fighting
for nothing.
Days are behind me.
I'll head there now.
Good. There's no time to lose. Get to that helmet before Rookwood does, or we will lose our chance at any leverage, no matter how small, with Ranrok. To think those wretched thieves have their hands on such a relic.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Revelio! Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Imagine how I'd have felt as a boy. Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Lumos.
Revelio. You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder. Lumos.
Someone has to say it. Hogsmeade's gone to the duck box.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
Revelio. Revelio.
Aloha Mora.
been the ministry.
Just let me know if there's something in particular you're looking for. A pleasure doing business with you. Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help. Let's look at what we have, shall we? Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Sure, sir.
Rebellion.
What do they do with the prisoner's wands?
The Minister of Magic didn't get where he is by kicking.
Revelio.
Pushing a plow.
What do we have here? A demigod.
Revelio.
Mine now, demigod.
I wouldn't mind a job at that alchemy center. Imagine.
I have a terrible curse where I can't.
Lumos.
Don't ever want to find yourself in the
beautiful. Lumos.
Hasn't been anyone as bad as Barnes.
Huh.
Revelio. If it thinks it's got half a chance.
If something the minister's magic, the first thing I cast is potato.
Oh, I'm working. Working or not working.
Revelio.
Historically speaking, there's never been a team like this here's Cammons. Toadstool tales always made me wreck.
Revelio.
I dread the day muggles know of wizard kind.
Noise kitty.
Revelio. 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 Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade. Revelio.
Look at the view.
Oh, there's a pleasant surprise. Revelio. Expelliarmus. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo. Alan himself would be proud.
Neat.
Revelio. Revelio.
No, I swear I won't be wasting your time, and I'm grateful for the opportunity ever so.
Come on, then. What you got?
It's why I get moving. What? I bet
your bag is wiggling. What you got in there? Not rats.
Revelio.
Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin. Revelio.
Pleased to see Aaron has his belongings back. Will think twice before trying that again.
Hello. Do you have anything for sale?
That I do, but what's a student like yourself doing out here? Got yourself lost, did you?
Just exploring the countryside a bit.
Aye. Nice to break the routine now and then. Bit of a wanderer myself, in fact. Name's Leopold Babcock, and I am indeed here to sell. Now, for someone like yourself who is also prone to wander, I cannot understate the importance of keeping some Wiggenweld potion on hand. I wouldn't dare set foot in a place like the Forbidden Forest without a steady supply. What do you say, my young friend? A measure of safety for the path ahead?
Something to consider. Thank you for your help, Mr. Babcock.
Aye, let me know if you see something you like.
What do you have for sale?
See if there's something you need. I shall hope to do business with you again. That's been a pleasure.
you saying this is a small map or a big map? I mean, we haven't even put a frickin' dent in this.
Revelio. Aloha, Mora. Revelio. Aloha, Mora. Incendio. Confringo. Revelio.
Revelio. Revelio.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Aloha, Mora. Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. 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 Incendio. Lumos. Revelio. 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 Revelio.
I've always said that.
Revelio. Incendio. Confrigo. Expelliarmus. Blinking. Lumos. Revelio.
I enjoy divination.
Hello there. Perhaps you can help me.
Hello? Were you calling me?
I was, yes. Thought you might be interested in joining me for a bit of an adventure. Following a treasure map, to be precise. Slight respite from battling the odd troll, I should think. Asked Poppy if she'd be interested as well, but couldn't drag her away from her puff skein. I found two maps lying about, both leading to locations around Hogwarts. Care to have a look at one?
Following a Hogwarts treasure map. Count me in.
Wonderful. Hogwarts fascinates me. You can keep whatever treasure lies at the end of your map. I'll be satisfied just knowing where it leads.
Very well. I shall take a look if I can find the time.
Fair enough. Meet me back here if you find anything.
Revelio. Alohomora.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide.
Revelio. Aloha Mora. Lumos. Ah, a rhinoceros skeleton. I'm on the right track. Revelio.
Revelio. Lumos. Revelio.
Wonder how well our professors did. No!
Oops! Did Peeves make you jump? Poor Ickle!
Revelio.
Oh.
How could you have made a fool of me in front of our friends and neighbors?
There's the fountain. I'm getting closer.
Revelio.
The Dedalian keys are back. Aren't they brilliant?
Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio.
The Dedalian keys are back. Aren't they brilliant?
Revelio. Alohomora. What do we have here? A demiguise. Lumos. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
The stairwell looks promising. This looks like the portrait from the map. Now where's the treasure?
Revelio.
Revelio. There was a doorway hidden within the portrait. I wonder what came of Arthur's search.
I adore spending
money on Lumos.
It's so much better when it gets dark.
Made any progress with your treasure map?
Hello, Arthur. Thought you might like to know that my map led to a doorway hidden within a portrait.
Oh, how clever! Mine led to the boathouse. Barely found the treasure before I saw the headmaster coming. He shooed me out of there, but not before I got a few galleons richer. What did you find?
I found what I believe is an authentic historian's uniform.
Oh, that's lucky. Seems as though we both had success. Glad I enlisted you to join me. Well, on to the next Hogwarts mystery. Wonder if a quick rummage round Weasley's office might yield anything interesting.
Revelio.
How in the world did people ride broomsticks before the invention of the cunning charm?
Rebellion. Aloha, Mora.
Revelio. I'll be unrivaled.
Imagine how inconvenient Rebellion. Travel was before I invented flu powder.
It can be as magical as any spell. I can't see that.
Rebellion. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Revelio.
Hello, Amora. Revelio. Mind now, demiguys. What do we have here? A demiguise.
Jeez, I just now saw your message. Wondering.
Mine now, demiguys.
Rebellion.
Switching games, so it's gonna end and then it'll be back up in like 2 minutes. Unless I pause it, I wonder if I can pause it.